Walking alone, the streets are empty. The only thing I can see is my own silhouette. I'm getting stronger, step by step. The clock is ticking, but there's no time for regrets. I've been flying from town to town.
Got drunk off your love, and I lost myself again. You hit just like a drug. This time I won't let you in. You're playing with fire. No, I didn't know the brain, but this time I won't collide like I did yesterday.
Hey, how's it going today? Hey. Pretty good.
All right, do what you gotta do. I'm still trying to get the pop up and load.
And welcome back to another day's stream. Hanging out with me, WB Tech. We're gonna figure out how this is gonna go. Do hopefully it's not gonna be laggy at all, due to the fact that internet provider was being a little pain in the butt. Talking with him this morning, so we'll see how this is gonna go. We're trying to load up Fall Guys right at the moment. Like I said, I don't think I posted on this time because I accidentally erased my original message when I was gonna go live. But we will play other games as well. We're gonna play mostly some Fall Guys, but we're gonna see what we jump to next. Hanging out with me right now is my girl Donut. Also goes by Misty, but we love her as Donut. That's her original name. But I hope all life is going great with you today. I quickly made myself some mashed potatoes, some corn, and put some chicken popcorn in my meal today for dinner.
Yum. Dinner? It's 5 p.m.
Yeah, dinner.
You eat dinner really early.
Well, I don't want to eat on a, or sleep on a full stomach, but yeah.
No. Do you work tomorrow?
I do.
Oh, that makes sense.
But even if I didn't, it's better not to eat on a full stomach when you're ready to go straight to bed, depending on what time people go to sleep. Because obviously, your guys' body doesn't start dissolving until somewhere after at least 1 hour minimum. It's depending on what you guys eat. Meat takes longer, so you're talking at least 2 hours for it to actually feel like it's done something. Especially if it's steak. Steak takes longer to digest. All right, I see the games popping up. We'll go to one music here only. I'll go ahead and minimize that for now.
This is taking a while to load. All I see is a black screen.
That scares me, you saying that. I'm thinking, oh my gosh, my screen's black screen. It's not playing nothing.
No.
I'm like, no, my stream. Not my stream. I always had internet problems, but I don't want this kind. But you're not wrong. It was taking a pretty while. I was like, as soon as I said start, I'm like, oops, I forgot to open up Epic Games. And next thing I'm like, okay, let's keep going. We're already 8 minutes into it. I'm like, game finally got to downloading content. 100 out of 100%. Still trying to get in the game. It's going to be a fun night. All right, Donut. I believe in us. We are going to get these crowns tonight. Makes me really sad. Makes me really sad. For those that don't know, they didn't read my post. Internet was so bad that my frame rates of ping of, I shouldn't say ping, data plan, according to what it was registering, was going under 100. So I'm sitting here trying to do Fall Guys as I'm trying to work IT on the side. I'm just like, oh my God. The Wi-Fi symbol is showing. Like, hello. I'm all of a sudden now hitting 25 megabytes per second download rate, with upload rate being about 1 megabyte per second. I'm like, this is not good. I'm doing funny little jumps, dances. I'm teleporting all over the place. Hello, world. I'm super. Makes you think of, what is her name from, Wreck-It Ralph? The princess. Because he even said it when, what was it, when we were playing, Played Up?
Mm-hmm.
You and Rec were like, damn, Tech, you're all over the place. I can't tell
you're
where you really at.
Yeah.
Tech, get your butt back in the kitchen. You're supposed to be making food. Why are you leaving the place? I didn't even know you could get back there. I've been in the kitchen the whole time. Don't you see the lettuce? Not yet. Oh, there's lettuce. Just magic computer right in front of me, all cut up.
You can invite me now.
Wait, what? Oh, invite. Yes.
I lost my mouse.
Where'd you go, little guy? Open. Open.
Wait, my mouse even working?
No! That's not what I want to do!
I must have somehow hit the play button, because...
Oh my gosh, my open button's not working!
Oh, it's tab. That's why. I'm like, I'm hitting enter. I'm pushing these different buttons.
Why? Oh, why?
Apparently clicking doesn't work. I'm about to be like, I need a controller. Oh, there it goes. There we go.
Donut to the rescue!
And here, I was playing this just last night. I think it's the hard work of being outside. Ooh, I saw butterflies for a second, but that couldn't be your skin. Oh, let me get that off the screen. Boom! Already, something new is at the store. Hello, store, what do we have? And it's funny, I was actually looking through the battle pass on this, and I think I forgot to mention it last night, but it's like, there is, not a lot of, K coins on here. I forgot what they call it, but I know it's K and it's purple. Oh, I'm like, why can't I go to the next scene? Boom! Ooh! I thought I already had this one, but maybe it was a different color, but it's called Mountain. Maybe I'm thinking of, like, the paint one? Tail Tactic. Oh, that's always a fun game. I hope we get that one tonight. UFO Enthusiasm. Oh, it's a title. Hey, how you doing, Roseanne? Yep, we're definitely playing some Fall Guys today. And if you don't notice the quote, what movie is that from? I couldn't resist. Except I didn't word it anything to this game. I just said, first one to the egg. It's a really good movie. I love the movie because it explains a lot of, you're in pain. Well, it doesn't explain you're a lot of pain, but oh my gosh, you're in pain, Roseanne. I can't believe that. What's wrong? How I'm doing today? I feel like I'm doing a little bit better. I'm more enthusiastic, probably, you'd say, Donut? Yesterday I was more annoyed.
Yeah.
So, I was sitting there like, okay, let's test my limits. What kind of bandwidth I got? I'm sitting there playing games. I'm like, IT work over here. I'm like, fix phone, okay. Not working! Data says we're under the megabytes per second. Not possible. But I'm definitely doing a lot better today, to be honest. Got my hype, got my food. Actually, I don't remember when I ate yesterday. But yes, our goal is to win those crowns. I don't remember if you have Fall Guys, Roseanne, but if you're wanting to hop on in the playlist, let me know. We can always use a bigger crew to keep track of each other. But I hope you do feel better. Depending on what the pain is, I hope it's nothing major. Is that supposed to be a beaver tail with, what is it, an owl? I'm not sure if you see the same screen I do as for DoorDash, but the bottom left character had like a beaver, colorful beaver tail as an owl. What it kind of looked like. I don't remember owls having tails on this game. Went to work this morning and had Christopher bring me some breakfast and it's killing me. Oh no, breakfast is killing you. It made me sick ASF and has my stomach feeling like something is trying to claw out. Ooh. See, Roseanne, what we have here is the case scenario. Your husband gave you the caseitis of, ooh, I don't remember if floor's moving. Where he's been watching too much movies of aliens. He's put the egg in you. Look out! You're gonna have a little alien popping out of your chest. I'm like, where's this door at? Let me through! I'm not used to this. This floor's just pushing me everywhere. I like it. I love how this Well, Whitey over here is trying to open up new doors. He's like, there is more than one door! Watch me get it! Ooh, 18-hour shift. Definitely sounds like you're definitely going for some Betty Bye time soon. So you definitely need some rest. Oh, in bed at the current moment? Well, let's see if I can put you to sleep. Because I'm hoping to do some entertainment, which is the opposite of putting this people to sleep. But Roseanne, I do hope you feel a lot better. I don't know if you took any type of medicine that helps with digestive systems and all that. I'm hoping it's not acid, but it sounds like it just needs help with the digestive system to help. Not looking for the word that birds do, but because that's coming out of my mouth right now. It's probably because I'm hanging out with someone that has lots of birds. but hopefully that gets a lot better for you, and you have something for that. Ooh, this is like fun. We didn't play this one yesterday, did we? Oh no, we didn't. I'm gonna have lots of fun with this.
What is this?
looks like we're on a roller coaster of a slip and slide. Let's go. Don't choose the wrong hole. Let's go! Wait, I want to slide. Penguin style! Woohoo! Oh, I want sliding! There we go. Looks like you have to like dive, jump and dive every so often to keep your speed going nonstop. Huh? Get out of my way, guys! Your body blocking me! Can't tell, but oh my gosh! I just face planted. Slime! Come on, dolphin, drive it! Whoop. Let's see if I can cheat it. No, I can't! They did it on purpose! Rip! Hey, there's an actual penguin here. Hey, out of my way, penguin! Oh, wait, it's not a penguin. He just has dirt. Oh, gosh, there's a death hole there. I'm glad I didn't go for the center. Oh, my gosh! Turbo time! Here we go!
Oh, I fell.
Oh, snap! Yeah, I did too. For a second, I thought I made it to the next platform. Oh, that turbo really kills you. And I've been trying to dodge it.
Oh, I don't think I'm gonna make it.
No, neither one of us was. We definitely need to have this map play again. Bum, 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 bum. It's. Oh my gosh, we're getting booted. Ah! Blinko! Makes me want to watch. Oh crap, what is the TV show? I want to say Wheel of Fortune and Jeopardy right now, but that's neither one. What is the show I'm thinking of? Price is Right! There we go. Thunder Captain's hat! Let's go! But I'll never leave my first season Wolfie. It's pink. Oh. I remember first time I got this, I got so excited. I'm like, I'll never change ever again. But I don't remember looking yellow though.
Can you change to that? I think you can. You should be.
Yeah, you can change the face.
Oh.
I'm trying to think what category that's under. Found. Match found with 60 players. Oh, cool. Full party. Let's go. But you said you found 60 players and we're still waiting? Oh, no, we didn't. We're looking for a match with 60 players. Okay. That makes more sense. Tech needs to learn how to read. Ooh. We did this one yesterday, but I don't remember being balls swinging left and right.
Yes, they were.
They were balls? Okay, never mind.
Yeah.
Because I know they have more than one version of this map. I don't remember what they swapped out for it. Oh, that's right. It wasn't that style balls, like, where there's, like, that many. It was just right in the center, straight line all the way down, and they swung very far both ways. Oh, snap! Here we go! Run for it, Marty! No, stop pushing! Oh, I fell. Oh! When did that start bouncing backwards? Let's go, people! Stop pushing! Robo Kitty, you gotta move! Together, people! Together! together. Oh my gosh. Everybody should know you should not fight each other. It's not worth it. Just move the same way. We all get through this quick. Ah, let me through. No close. No, my face. I see you're ahead of me. I see you're ahead of me. I'm coming, girl. I'm coming for your donut. Let me at her. I'm at her. I'm coming at her. She's in the center. Oh my gosh, this little whatever it is in my way. Get out the way. Hook dive. I think I made number 22. What number did you score on? I think it was like 17.
I don't remember.
I think it was like 17. No, because if I was 22. It had to be 17 because it felt like there was five people in between us. Let's go. Try to find you without picking up names. Dang it, I was too slow. You always know when people start falling, it takes so much longer. Like, oh my gosh, which one's her? I think that's the only time I like the show ones where you're all together, because it's like they keep you together.
Wait, we didn't play this one either.
No, we didn't. And I see crab hands, so I don't know if we're supposed to be crabs on this mission. But it looks similar to the... Oh, no. This one looks like it's more confusing than the last time we played. Yeah. The slide one. But I'm liking this so far. It's like they released it for Penguin Season or Summerfest. Ah! Yeah, I lost all my speed to go down there. No, start it. I just realized this goo slides in different directions. Oh my god, there's a turbo time into this. All right, where are we supposed to go here? I'm seeing too many turns here. I'm not feeling it. I'm right behind you, Baichu. Oh, whoop. Random just runs into the pole. Whoop, fall for the hole. Wait, why do I feel like you weren't supposed to go for that hole? I don't think you were supposed to go for that hole.
What hole?
The one in the center? Because I feel like I just went backwards.
It just takes you to the start.
I knew it. So far behind now.
Woohoo! We're going.
I need to stop walking. Slide, little puppy. Nope, get around the little ring. I'm going to lose this one. Wait, we're supposed to be scoring points.
You're supposed to purposely go through the rings. Now I get the part of the game.
Jack's gonna lose. There's like so many rings. I missed so many. No, I missed. Going through the center. Cause it's Max Goldman.
I qualified.
Oh, so the yellow don't count. No.
No, the yellow
just went
counts,
three.
But I think it counts by two or three.
I didn't see my number go up when I went past it. I think it was just I think it was just indicating.
There I go! Bye me!
Rip. Alrighty then. Let's go, let's go! You're not alone. You have us with the force. You're one with the force. Wait, I'm trying to remember how that goes out. I'm one with the force and the force is with me. I am one with the force and the force is with me. In my head, it feels like I'm saying it wrong. Oh gosh, this one's always a pain in the butt. And you have how many people in this again? 26 people.
Like that.
Having to fight to get through this, depending on if it's zigzags or jumps.
Moment of truth. Will Sugar Donut pass through this?
Here we go! Oh, my player name is not showing. There we go. Here we go to the left! Let me change my screen. I'm so used to the games like Dead by Daylight, it turns the screen for you.
Oh snap!
You didn't go up, you gotta stick to the zigs and the zag. Ooh, that's not good. Get over quick!
No! Donut! 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 No!
Oh my god! Save! Hey! It's Papa Baloo! Now that's cool. Oh, to the right, to the right, to the right!
No! No!
no, you're good. To the left! To the right! You got this! Ooh, jumping jacks, let's go. What? Oh, too early, too early. No! I've had it in the very beginning. The game would never let you come back from that. Oh, it was disappointing. To the left! Now jump you, y'all! Say it three times, hop! One, wait, nope,
I said!
Well, that was three hops.
Oh, I'm probably making people sick with me being the camera guy.
Oh my gosh!
Jump, jump, jump!
Oh, 24 seconds on the clock! Will she perform her excellence? Oh, that was a small little tiny hole gap. Ooh, get on top, get on top!
Yes, yes!
Don't body block, people! Don't block! Ooh, that is scary as heck. You're a goner if you fall down in there. Don't fall! Oh my gosh! Keep up with it, keep up with it!
No!
I need it 5 more seconds.
He's the only survivor. We already have a winner. Aww. Everybody died there. They kept falling through. Winner! Looney and Tooney! Oh. Never mind. It's the crown that's the winner. Looney Tooney's out, guys. The crown's just like totally... Yeet! Get off the stage! That's pretty sad. Only, what was that? Only two rounds and we had a winner so quick and easy?
Yeah.
I haven't seen that since season, I think, 2. And it wasn't on that map either.
That was funny.
To which part of extent?
Because I thought I was the only one who fell and then... There was only one person.
Yeah, it was like one person left besides the guy that won, and they fell off right at the very end. So it's like you and that group just came off as one big giant squad.
Yeah.
So it's like imagining if nobody fell off until just then. It was like, well, there went, let's see, 24 people all at once. Now down the two. Hey, look, Keith. Whoa, what are you doing at the edge? Never mind. We have a winner because... This guy was too close. Da, 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 ba, da, ba. DoorDash, all right. I like this one. Mr. Game, how many doors will we hit through? No, I like it better the first way. How many doors will we just go, boom, smack faceplant? Because it ain't breaking down. No, not the Wi-Fi symbol. Go away. We're going to be doing what we did last night. But with me streaming, it might be even worse. Ooh. Are we swimming to the end now? I see water and a bouncer balls. Hey, SpongeBob's in the game! Wait, why was I appearing on the far right side of the screen? That was weird. Oh no! That's one! Why am I getting pushed? It's the floor moving.
Let the person lead.
Oh my gosh! There's SpongeBob again. SpongeBob! What are you doing in the game? Me and SpongeBob thought smart.
I'm going left. I'm going far left.
Yes! It's gotta be the center.
No!
Oh my gosh, this is not cool. Hit me, hit me. Oh, nope, nope. I didn't bounce right. No, I'm stuck behind you, everybody. There we go. I don't even know what place I hit. Oh, sure ended right when it got to her. Let's see if I can find him again. Where you at, Sponge? There he is. Bottom left on my screen. Oh, he has a huge smile. They give him a huge smile in this game. I don't think I've ever seen any photos of him smile like that, but again, I didn't really have cable during that time, so of his lifespan. But I knew friends that watched it. Oh snap, here we go again? I'm trying to think, we both failed this one, didn't we?
Yeah.
Moment of truth. Will Tech and Donut make it across the finish line? We'll see this time. gonna say next time, but I'm like, I don't want there to be a next time. Well, I don't mind playing it next time. All right, now I get the gist of how more we're playing. I'm trying to find your name. Okay, you're to the far left. Where are you at, SpongeBob? You didn't start next to me this time. Oh, here we go, here we go. And, oh wait, I got to jump. Oh my gosh. Oh, cool. I'm jumping over the bouncers. Oh, the game really doesn't let you jump over the walls. No, I got bumped. Yeah. Oh, shoot. Oh, snap. I think I hit turbo time. Oh my gosh. I'm about to fall off here somewhere. Just watch. Aim for the center is what I'm told.
Aim for the...
No, don't aim for the center. I'm sorry. I lied. Turbo time. Look out. Oh, no. That's not good. That's not good. Oh, don't do this to me now. Oh, okay. This person's body blocking me.
Yeah, I got it.
Oh, I'm finished. 20th place. Well, that was fun. At least less confusing than the other one where you got to go through all the rings. They have. We had SpongeBob and I can't think of her name.
What?
The squirrel.
Oh.
On my screen, she's next to me. I don't know if they fixed it where we're all in the same spot when we look at each other.
I forgot her name in Spanish.
You don't remember her name? I don't remember her name. I never had the TV show, but everybody knows SpongeBob. What is the squirrel's name? Everyone knows him, Patrick, and Squidward. The most popular three on there. I see tubes, but I'm trying to understand the mechanics to this.
Sandy Cheeks.
Wait, what?
Sandy?
Yes! Squirrel. Her name is Sandy.
Yeah.
I thought you said something about sand or cheeks. I'm thinking, well, that just sounds weird. Here we go! Oh my gosh, fist! I don't want to get yeeted! I don't want to get... Oh, okay, don't let me through. Ah, get through. Oh my gosh. I'm trying to keep up with that with my eyes is a little painful. I didn't see the red bumper. I just seen the stuff getting shot from left and right. No, 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 hit me. Go, go, go. Okay. Ooh. I feel like for some people, this is making nauseated. Oh. No. Is that... Not worry.
Oh, hi.
Oh, that's you? Oh wait, no, you said you were out of the game.
No, I'm here with you. No, I'm sorry.
Rude. Oh, snap. I don't know how that even happened. Okay, this is not good. So, oh my god. Maybe I should have hopped on there too. Oh, this thing's on a timer. Okay. This is different. I can only imagine playing this game on the original mode and that happening. I love the trapeze.
I didn't make it.
No, you didn't make it. No! Donut, we're not supposed to tag off! Squidward mate. Oh my gosh, they both failed! Bye, Sponge! Bye, Sandy! I wonder who else they have. It's pretty much probably what all they can get out of copyrights and all that. It's just the two character skins. Makes me jealous. I wasn't even playing this during that time. Well, you know what, guys? We'll go ahead and blame Disney Dreamlight because that took up a lot of my time. I'm like, good gosh, 26 streams just to do that. But again, it's not like I had all day to play it. Ah. The game didn't let you. Alrighty then. Watch. I'm gonna get that Wi-Fi symbol at the bottom right. And I'm gonna lock up and get yeeted. Alright, where's this at again? I'm trying to remember. On this side. Come on. Come on. Come on, green. You're supposed to be faster than the purple. Or pink. Don't judge my color blindness. I'm like, why can't I move? I've just realized someone's holding on to me. Stop being jerkish. Show your true skills.
No!
I don't like it. I don't like this. I don't like this. I don't like this.
I don't like this. No! No! No!
Thank you. Get to the other side. Get to the other side. Because that thing's coming quicker! Oh, I don't like this.
I don't like this.
Okay, there we go. Yeah! Eat them all off. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I must have forgot about that. We have Among Us? He's the imposter! Run!
No! No! No!
Someone body blocked me so I couldn't keep going in time. I should have turned around. Actually, I probably didn't even have time to turn around. Actually, it'd be cool if I made the cut. Say your timer just ended.
Oh, I did make it! I did make it! Someone hit first! Let's go!
I'm sorry, that deserves a clip moment. Hello. I'll have to remember to go back to that if nobody else did it. Dude, I totally thought I lost that. I wonder how my facial expression was. It's like, no. Because you saw it, right? Like, someone walked down in front of me. I did a little body block, it looked like.
Yeah.
Then I just could not get through in time. I couldn't do my nosedive right. Oh, man. Ever since they changed the objects that fall down, I always hit the sides, but it makes it a lot harder going to the sides now because we all learn the mechanics. Why'd everybody go right? Because you had that weird little, what is that, like a peach? Ah! It's like, looks ah! Not a peach. Because it looks like it's part, oh no.
Is that a mango?
That's probably what it is, it's a mango. Because I'm like, it looks like an orange, but it's not an orange. But it has that weird, like, look to it that, oh no! Saw that coming. Almost got taken out by a cherry, it looked like. No! I jumped into that one. Oh, I thought I got hit by that. Ah, let me free, let me free, let me free. Okay, sixth place, let's go. I got scared at the end. I'm like, I'm not gonna make it, I'm not gonna make it. Too many errors, look out. Arroo! Three, four, five. Wait, too many numbers. Oh gosh. Da 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 da.
Oh snap.
Alright, this is the one you keep going down then. Okay, so this one's always been my hard challenge. Staying up.
You got this.
Well, it depends on the tactics everybody plays. Like, some people purposely go after each other, end up screwing each other later. Some people are smart. They drop down by at least one to two.
Yeah.
And they start take out the floors underneath you.
Yeah.
Oh, too many, too far of a drops. Fired. I'm out for the game, guys. Forget the hops. Gonna take you guys out.
Your turn.
Oh, almost missed a step. Almost missed a step. No.
Damn it.
Oh my gosh. Take him out, 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 take him out.
I think some of them are already below me.
No! No! I couldn't have full control of that. I could do that on a controller.
Dude, don't mess with me like that. Don't mess with me like that. Oh my gosh, he body blocked me! Good play, good play! But stupid on him, because now we're both down here. I think he just fell to his death.
No!
Saw that coming. Saw that coming. What was that? Like three people left? Yeah. No, it'd be four. Why does his look like it stays on so much longer? Good try, though. Good try. Oh, look! It's the snail from, crap, I don't remember his name. Why do I feel like he messed up? He's got nowhere to go after those two. Poor little guy. He was close. I didn't even see him anywhere on there when I did that. The Assassin's Creed! Let's go! Faith jump! You missed! Oh, I like that one. I'm still disappointed I don't have that one. My walking steps need to get worked on. Oh, dang. I didn't know I was gonna level up that fast. Hello?
Boy, we got mail toast.
Into the unknown of this darkness. There we go. Oh, oh, got a little hula scoop with a little captain's hat. Let's go. We're on Gilligan's Island now. She's the captain. Here we go. I can really hear the like sonar type deal. Is that only because you put on that hat on, or is it just the music that happened to play right now? Alright, I didn't pay attention to the previous sounds. Oh, we're only playing for 42 people. Dang, not even a full match. Not even a full match. I love that sound for some reason. Ever since they first put it in there, it's like, just in the background. Ooh, spinnies. Oh, I remember that one. That was a fun one when they finally put that one in. I don't remember what used to be in that location when this game first came out. Cause it used to not be that. All right, here we go. Here we go. Go with the spinners! Woohoo! Oh, what? No!
Spin, spin, spin!
I'm definitely close to the last. Oh, this is not good. Alright, alright, alright. I see it, I see it. And oh my gosh, they have ejecto seats now! That is not cool. Don't grab me. Don't touch me. Dude, stop touching me. You're going to fall yourself even farther back. I want to see you win. I want to beat you at the end. Come on. Don't grab me.
Show me your mad skills, son.
Woohoo. Oh, look. There's another puppy dog. All right. Now I got to remember how to do this tactic. Woohoo. There we go.
No! No!
Get your bodies up! Is that the Nutcracker? Hello? I think it was Nutcracker! Wait, did you say you fell? You can get stay to the edge. Stay to the edge. You got this.
No!
No!
Right in front of you! Right in front of you! Oh, man! Where's she at? We're gonna watch her fall. I couldn't get to her in time. Watch her! Oh, there she is!
Whoop.
Oh my gosh, that sucked right there. We're like, yeah, she got this, and
no.
It's always like that when you're not watching that number to the top right. I'm like, I got this, I'm making it. And like, bam. Like, where'd the imaginary person go? Did my internet crash? Oh my gosh, dang. Why do I have an epic sign showing up? Might have to double check to see if someone's trying to add me as a friend. Dun, 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 dun. And here we go, ready to play another round. We're doing Pipe Dream. I went left last time. Should I go right? Wait, how do you get the center?
The center?
There's a center location.
Oh.
Oh, maybe you go to... Wait. It starts off where there's only two holes. I think the next location has two holes but sends you somewhere else. See, last time I went left, I think? No, I went right, left. Okay, so I'm in the same area I went last time. So I didn't get this experience the other side yet. Oh, man, I get hit by a water balloon. Ah!
Nope.
Would that kind of help?
No!
Stop touching me! And oh, I found it! No, I didn't. I thought it was going to center. Woo woo! Let me on the hammer! Let me on the hammer! Oh, how did I miss the jump pad?
Oh, I got hit by the hammer.
Just don't fall off. There we go.
Through the tubes!
Oh, did I just get sent to the opposite side? Oh crap, I did?
I prefer the other side.
Let me up, let me up, let me up.
Oh my gosh!
I'm underneath.
So much harder on keyboard.
Oh my gosh. How did the one person somehow jump and end up underneath the thing? That I'm trying to figure out. It's like the game mechanics glitched. Like, hello? Alright, here we go. That thing's on a timer. Gotta go. Come over here.
Yeah, I'm on the right side.
I ain't timing out right. Woohoo! 9 out of 17 people left. How many you got? Oh, I saw that. Mr. Trapeze!
No! I missed it too!
Oh no!
I'm assuming you already crossed, so you saw that.
No, remember I got eliminated.
Oh, that's right, that's right. No!
Oh.
I just saw everybody lose it. Oh, I can eliminate too. That was a good round, good round.
Aye, aye, sailor! Down the ship we go! Bing, bing, bing!
Oh, I hit all three? I guess we're playing the race. Who falls down the last? I think I got third. Oh, I hit the wrong button. I'm like, oh, I didn't exit. I hit enter. Enter was not the button. I don't know why. I really like that. Knowing my luck, that sound effect isn't really someone in the background going, it's more like something else. Yes, exit, because this ain't my match to play. Ooh, what kind of outfit was that? All right, clean it up. We are seeing this. Skin. Ooh, what kind of skin is that? Well, that design almost looks like a pond-shaped extra head on the stomach. Boom! Ready to go.
Aye, aye, Captain. We got this time. To the end.
Hopefully together. What was it last night?
Yeah, hopefully.
What was it last night where I was getting worse internet than I am now? You're the one always making it to the crown.
Yeah. And I failed.
Hey, you made it closer. That's what mattered. And now it's like somehow we flopped. Like, what the heck's going on?
Yeah.
Am I stealing your spot in the finish line of gloriness? Or mostly the glory? All right, here we go. First one to the key. First one to the egg. It's like, tech, that's the wrong game. And two, that's a movie. I don't care. It works.
The key leads us to the next room. The egg is the crown. Let's go. All right, I'm ready to headbutt this. Go away, a Wi-Fi symbol. Do, do, do. Go! And rough, we're going. Yes, door number one, we're through. No faceplant this time. Let's go. Oh, rip.
Hey, let me through.
There's more than one door, guys. More than one door. Most of them gave up as soon as the first person gets through a door. And the door that they were running to originally was opening.
No. Metal door! Let me through!
Don't drop on the head. Don't drop on my head. Oh no, you grabbed me.
Don't let the banana win!
I think the banana still got in front of me for the finish line. I saw that little banana. That's a weird designed banana. I think that's like banana 2.0. Trying to get through the gates before he does. Donut! So colorful over there. I didn't even know where I was. I just found you right off the back. Ooh, what the heck was that? That looked like brains. I saw something with brains. At least it looks like it. Alright. We haven't done this one. What? Party?
No. Promenade?
I was trying to figure out how to say it because in my head I was getting it all wrong in my head. I was like, how do you, it's like, I gotta say this really slow, like, promenade. I'm like, that's not how I said it slowly.
Promenade.
It's like trying to say pro, men, and mayonnaise at the same time. Go! And we're off and we're fighting and we got a comfy escaping chat. No! Oh no, it appeared in chat. Never mind. Oh, I'm not paying attention. Rip! Almost fell out of the hole. Whee! Alright. Gotta run. Oh my gosh, this one's not a timer. That actually deals with weight.
Bum, 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 bum.
Get through! I see you. I'm coming. I was gonna say, where's everybody going?
To our falls!
They definitely twirl you around there.
Get in!
Oh my gosh, we get thrown backwards. Okay. Oh snap! I jumped too early? Oh my gosh, that's on a timer! Woo! Snap! I didn't get the trip. Jeppies, but it's gonna work anyways!
Na. How you gonna catch this?
Hey! Oh my gosh!
Oh no!
I can't see in front of me! Woo. I made it! I don't know what place, but I made it! I think it was like 14th. 23 out of 29, you better go quick. 25, 26, 27, oh my gosh!
Oh.
I saw that going quick. Man.
You were so close.
So far away. What is that, a walrus?
No, it's a walrus.
Looks like a prairie dog, but I'm trying to think what that's from. Looks like they're adding a lot of TV show characters into this game. See, when we saw this last night, the hoverboard, I thought it was like a race, like a team just like in like a sled or something. You gotta like scoot as a group. But I wasn't expecting to be like, okay, we gotta like jump on this platform that moves. Alright, oh yeah, we did this one yesterday. The other one was a little crazy, though. You didn't know which way it was turning. There was, like, stuff all around you.
Yeah.
I'm looking around, like, same map. No, just kidding. Let's go! Oh, wait, this platform doesn't move.
Oh wait, no, this platform does move.
No, don't hit me with the lasers.
Get through, get through.
I don't want it, I don't want it.
Oh crap, I forgot there's more than one there. Let me through. I don't want it, I don't want it. Oh, that's right, I got hit by a star last time.
Look out, flying stars and controllers and horseshoes.
Oh, is that a bolt? All right, I think I can remember how this one works again. I think it was this one is where I got messed up last time. Oh my gosh,
let me up,
people. Nope. Oh my gosh, is this, hang on. I can't see, this is not possible. Oh, rip. That shouldn't be an option. I got stuck underneath it. Rude.
Did you fall?
Yeah. What happened was I jumped and I landed underneath the platform. Which got me on the hoverboard, but the problem is the platform comes back down into where the hoverboard is. So it's like, oh, thanks. Like, I can't stay on it now and I don't know how to get back off. Because the part that looks like where I can go on, I don't think it's technically a thing you can jump on, which was the machine that holds the lane, not the lane gear, but that platform up. Gosh, while I'm falling here real quick, let's see what this little tab here is. Is it a friend request? Because it's not popping up. Not sure what it is. That's not it. Load quicker! Not a friend request, so I had no idea what this thing was that popped up on my screen. There we go.
Use the drums to bounce to the finish line.
Maybe I don't want to bounce. Maybe I want to fly. Well, you get to that part, you definitely have to bounce. There's no way about it. All right. Remember when I first did this? It was easy. Now it's like, yeah, I don't remember how I did it.
Woohoo! Woo-ha!
Oh, no! Ah, dang it, I missed. Oh snap! I didn't think I could do that. Woohoo! That seems really easy until here! Oh, that was too far away. Rip. What? Okay.
Hi, puppy!
No!
Let me on!
Oh, I can't see. No!
No!
Bouncing really weird wise. I can't see. Oh my gosh. Yeah, got it. Oh, what's making it? Come here, platform. I can't see. Great. No, I meant to jump. I forgot you had to jump for the next one. Alright, here we go, and... No! It didn't get the trajectory right.
I don't think I can do this.
Alright, I'm trying to remember how this works. Maybe it's because I'm touching the controller? I don't know. Oh, that angle was definitely off. Hang on a second here. Alright. Boom. Woo, woo. Don't watch me! I'm sucking! Oh my gosh, not many people left. Six spots. I'm going to the side.
Well.
Yeah, the side is way easier.
Ba-da-bum.
What? No! There we go. For a second, I thought I was going to miss because I missed the bumper.
I didn't get it.
Oh, that was the part that was still screwing you over. Yeah, the last one that goes you sends you up was the one that got me, because I'm like, the camera angle kept messing up. Hey, my gosh, there's a creature from Aliens in here. I think it's under... Oh, no, I'm on the opposite side. I'm like, it's underneath me. Then I realized I had to pick the black skin face. I was like, no, that's definitely not me. I don't mean to have the black skin face. Otherwise, it will go good with my puppy dog outfit. Doo-doo-doo. Yeah, I was messing up. The camera angle view on that one was like, woo! Dun, 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 dun. Air time. Oh, that's right. You gotta stay in the March zones for so long to get your score. Man, that was fun doing yesterday. I was like, okay, so what was the point of this kid? I just remember I had to stay in this corner. And I realized, if you're out of that box zone area, you ain't getting no points. Alright, so I gotta go left then? Yeah, I gotta go left. Alright, here we go. No! I hit the bumper. Oh, look! I got a second... No. Can we please... Oh, okay, never mind. Just fall down. Go back to glory. Alright, there we go. My fair side. Oh, no. Oh, no. No, 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 no. Yeah, here we go. There's gonna be an easy score now. Whoop! Why am I so sparkly? Hey, don't touch me. I said don't touch me! You can't touch this! No, 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 no. Can't touch. Oh my gosh, what's moving me? I'm like at the top angle. I shouldn't be sliding that hard. 96, 97, 98. Yes!
Yeah!
That side is so easy to score every time. Tutorials, if you want to win this game, be on the side. Bouncing here often makes you fall or bounces out the square area. Hitting that to go back up will not guarantee you an easy victory. Look at that, trying to bounce back up from that location. Because there's nothing... Oh, he bottomed out there. He finally gave up! He's gone again! Okay, next person. AFG? He's just going to keep bottom out. Oh, damn it! You're not hitting nothing! Oh, I got the froggy and we need to see how his tempo went. What's that? Shark tail? And they all go boom. Doo-doo-doo. What the? Alien tail? Is that what I saw?
I didn't pay attention. We have to check.
I like checking out the skins because it makes me think, oh, I need to play this game more often. I miss so much of it. Wait a sec, this is different. Survive as long as possible, not falling off mid ruins arena while throwing and... Oh my gosh. What is the goal here?
Cannot fall off.
It's like playing dodgeball, okay. Oh my gosh! Just realized it's a bomb.
Yeah.
I'm like, okay, it's dodgeball. No, it's not.
If I were you, I would just wait. Because there's someone left who has to be eliminated and then you qualify.
No! Ah! Hey, that was my ball! Oop, that's coming back at me. Oop, I missed. Not today, Zerg! Not today! All right, do it. And kicked it out. Wait, I don't see the other guy that I was playing with that was on my screen. Like, where'd he go? He must have got knocked off. Dun, 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 dun. In the meantime, I know we got about two viewers or three, depending on if it's even reading correctly. If you want to play, let me know. We'll definitely throw you in here. Have some fun. Da, da, da. So I'm pretty sure I don't have a tag that says willing to play with viewers. Da, 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 da. I will say that's one thing I hate about my streaming program. It erases my tags every time. I'm like, I'm getting tired of re-entering these things. It was like ever since it was either Twitch or the streaming software. Oh my gosh, I've not done this for forever and I hate how people work this. They let people set it up and wait and they just jump on.
Like, can you like copy and paste them?
Wait, what?
Can you copy and paste them? Like the tags?
Oh yeah. It just gets annoying when you go to set it up though. It's like you have to do it over and
yeah,
over.
Yeah, of course.
Silly, you have to bring another block. They got up without needing another block. They like proved me wrong. Must be this one I'm thinking of. Who's on the other side of this block? Don't grab me! I feel like someone's like pushing this block away. Suckers! Alright. Every time these guys do not like help each other. Stop pushing! I'm gonna lose now.
At the end, yeah.
Oh my gosh,
you
I got
it.
Lucky! Screw you guys! I'm going!
Yeah!
Was that number four? I think it was number four. Most of them just stood on the block like you guys could have went through and cut me off, but you just stood there. Like, hi guys! You guys are struggling! Am I moving this block a lot closer? I don't know how to jump. Oh my gosh. Next round for the trophy. For the crown.
Find it wrong.
We gotta survive the Kraken. Void, jumping on the pattern tiles to prevent Kraken tentacle from appearing. Don't fall into the water. Only one can survive the Kraken. Matching what pattern?
Oh, I assume the yellow ones.
Whoop whoop! I'm moving! I'm moving! Oh my gosh, I thought I fell there for a second. Oh, what you guys doing? I don't know, oh my gosh! I just see it and I'm thinking it's coming at me. Oh, what is going on here? No!
Oh no.
The thing wasn't even aimed at me, and also it just said, ah, swing! Oh wow, we all get hit at the same time. Oh, that's cool! I guess I should have been around for the Halloween
that's
event.
That's cute.
Oh man, I should have been around. Dang! So much regret! Oh, 58 out of 60. Wait, why did I get one of those? Is that my battle pass? All right, let's see here. Why did I get one of those? See, that wasn't here. So that was kind of weird. Oh, I'm too far back. Where would it have been? Oh, number 11? Oh, so that's locked, so I won't be able to get that. RIP! So I'm waiting for, like, rank 13, but that was weird. It gave me, like, a crown shard? It's because I attempted to get the... Ooh, wrong button. Alright, here we go, here we go, another round. Bum bum dun 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 dun. Fall, my little doggy, fall! I don't know why my face feels like it's really heat, like I've been in the sun the whole day, but I'm like, I don't remember sitting in the sun, I was in the shade. Oof. Let's go, puppy dog, let's go! Ow! Dun 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 d that, but I don't know if they have different pictures for this.
Maybe.
I think they do, because I'm like, this looks different. I'm like, what event is this? All I had to do was read the title, Airtime, and I knew exactly what it is.
No, not the Wi-Fi signal. I didn't think about that.
Dun, 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 dun. Here we go. About to jump away. Oh, snap! I don't know why I went this way. Whee! Oh, 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 oh. Let me on! Oh, rip. I'm gonna go for the circle! All right, back to my easy money-making area. Woohoo! Uh-oh! Apparently I didn't hit the right velocity jump. Oh, what the world? I didn't even get a top platform. There we go. What number were you on?
I don't remember. I think it was 88.
That's what I thought I seen, but I was like, argh!
You were so close.
How many times did you fall off?
Like five.
Five. I felt like I fell off more, but it's because I kept spawning them on the wrong side of the location. And I was just like, crap, I just gotta keep getting back faster. Alright, so back to blasting balls. Stay on as long as you can, okay. Looks more like a finger than a squid. Just has light bulbs on it. Where's my name? Where's my name? I don't even see me. Oh, I see myself now. I'm on the little side. I've been over here. Oh, snap! He's got a bomb! He just died with it.
Oh my god, that's so funny.
Whoop whoop! Let me go! I don't like this side. No! No! Stay in the circle! I don't trust you guys. We're out. This is the friend zone? We all become friends. Oh no, I don't like this. Yeah, throw it back! Throw it back! This is where we go when we don't want to be eliminated. We're friends, not food. Oh my gosh, stay up. I got a spectator, and I know who it is! Oh, I has two. Oh my gosh, they got really far running it up here. Give it to him!
Don't keep it up here!
Well, we know how that group died.
Oh my gosh.
She's gonna die.
Knew it!
So I'm pretty sure I watched it. I just don't remember where. Ooh, what is this? A penguin in a ski mask?
Something fun, something fun.
Run away from the fan, avoid obstacles, and don't fall off.
This one sounds familiar. Oh, crap. Run away from the fan. Oh my gosh, this is like running on the track team?
Yeah.
Let's just let you guys know I don't have good lungs, so let's go! Oh, I tripped? Hello? Time it, time it. No! Saw that coming. Like, close to the end, I got a little too quick. Well, I guess that round ended really quick because it just automatically said, bye! We're all falling? Because, like, it even asked me to spectate or anything.
I told you leave.
Oh, you know what suck? If all we needed was one person to go bye-bye and I just happened to be that person. Because there was a match that was like that. All we need is one person to go bye-bye. We're like, really? You couldn't make the game challenging? Only if one person leaves. Error! That's probably why I got kicked. Wait, it said I don't get my rewards? Oh, man!
Why?
I don't know, that's if I read it correctly. Here we go, ready up. Oh dang, we got in that quick? It was like instant fall.
Doo-doo. Where are all these yawns coming from? What the heck?
Must be worn out from arguing with the net providers. Hello?
What do you mean I'm my network is the issue and not your providing this?
Actually trying to remember what the last time they said they were doing maintenance calls on this. Yeah, worst case scenario, if they keep internet speed up like this type deal, it's just like, I'll cancel for a month, get it back, and pay for a cheaper cost. Which would make me sad, because there's so much stuff I'll be missing. What is this? This is like shark head with a like a toolbox design?
Darn it, with a hydrate.
Alright, let's see if I can find time to do that as I play the game. Man, she's like multitasking here. She's like, I'll have it re-queued, so once the game starts running, you have to hydrate. Hey, SpongeBob's back. Oh my gosh, look, I'm getting lucky. Oh my gosh, no! I spoke too soon! I need my other. Hey, look at that! That worked out! I'm like, we need two hands for this? I was like, no, we don't! We were doing good! I don't see Donut anywhere. Are you behind me?
Yeah.
Oh, dang, you're way back there still. Good luck, girl! I want you to see up here in the finish line!
I'm
sorry. I know you are. Yeet!
Oh, snap!
Jumping and rough to rescue! Normally that fan's always my way about the time I get to it. Wait, what's in front of me? It had wings on its head. Oh my gosh! That thing's just skeeting you around! Look out, Robo Kitty looks sus.
No!
That's why I hardly ever take that thing. I think I got it to work once, but that's because everybody pushed me into it. Oh gosh. Or it was because it spawned me like right up in there.
No!
Ah, cool.
Dang. I stopped looking at the number count too. I was like, watch, she's gonna get it now. And then all of a sudden it's like, well, not anymore. Someone's just finished. Da, 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 da. Got aliens and predator. Well, don't have the predator. I wonder if we have a predator's uniform. Probably not. What is next? You're taking too long.
Twitch! Almost there? Almost with 12 months? The weird part was, it felt like you subscribed just a couple weeks ago. How you doing today, Twitch? I hope everything's going amazing today. Welcome on in. Yes, I hope you're having a good day today. Definitely playing some Fall Guys today. We might switch to another games later in the day. But if you want to play, let me know. We'll get you linked up. I should be the only WB Tech on Epic Games. Woohoo! Let's go! It's Turbo Time! Oh, lucked out. We get you on in here. But we're definitely having some fun today. Hoping bandwidth and all that's not an issue. Net provider didn't fix anything, but I managed to find a way to speed up the net just by a small tad. So, who knows? We might go out any moment. You never know.
Oh, snap!
My favorite comment from the net provider is, at first, it's like, hey, we can't talk to the modem. We're gonna have to reboot your modem, but it looks like you have to do it for us. I'm like, okay. Rebooted. And next to the other, like, okay, we're talking to the system now, but how's your network speed and all that? I said, still trash? Running under 100 megabytes per second? I was supposed to be at 300? And they're like, well, try these other setting testings, and it's more likely your issue. Unplug everything from the modem. I'm like, if I do that, I have no internet. You guys should know that. You can't test anything that's not on the internet. So I've been fighting with the internet provider right now. It's just like, they're getting to the point, it's like, I'm going to quit for the month, come back, and save $20 by starting a brand new account when you wait a month, because that's when your whole subscription and all that disappears. There's a special kind of stupid. Well, it doesn't help. And this is how I always, oh my gosh, I get to start with a tail. But this is how I always defend people that work in those positions. It's not their fault, but as soon as they word something where it's just like, you are stupid. I'm like, okay, you took things to the next level here. I'm like, I get you follow the guideline, but don't dare you tell me that I don't know what I'm doing. I've been running my own IT stuff for, like, since I was in, like, sixth grade. Building my own PCs, helping other people run, like, setting up and programming their networking and all that. I'm like, don't dare tell me that I don't know how to set up a network. I'm like, I'll let you follow your guidelines, but don't ever do that to me. No! That was my tail! Come back. Oh, my God! You can have my tail for now, but I'll take his.
No!
Excuse me, excuse me. You fell? That tail is mine. I think you're the original stealer of my tail. There you go, I fell. 26 seconds! 26 seconds!
I got it! I got it!
Ah, the original place where nobody ever looks. Go, go, go. He didn't see us. He didn't see us. Go.
Oh, gosh. There's two of them on us. I'm breaking up.
Not today, sir. 2 seconds.
Got it.
Nice.
Ooh. I really thought someone was stealing my tail at the very end. I had somebody I used to play with. And, man, sometimes it was like, okay, they take my headphones off. Like, this girl, ooh, rageous. But it was hilarious, though, because I'm like, I felt bad for her. She's like, 3 seconds and I'm gonna win! I'm gonna win with a tail finally! And someone's like, BAM! My tail! And she just loses like that. I'm like, no! Every time I felt bad for the girl. me and her brother just looks at her. What a pity shame. Sorry!
But this game can be brutal, especially with those tails. Literally gotta know where everybody's at and how people's eye vision to avoid a lot of that stuff. Alright, what round are we on and how many people's left? Because I know you said you got voted out. I think this is what, game number 3 or 4? This looks like game number 3. Here we go. 11 people have to qualify. Oh my gosh! I thought I would avoid the fist, but I guess I did. Front flips, it is. Oh no, I'm going to the left side this time. The right side. Weehee! Oh, whoa. Why did it look like it was throwing me in the wrong direction here? Oh! I forgot you can't jump with those things. Oh, don't do it to me! Got it. Not today! Let me through! Okay, where's this taking me? Oh, the center? Oh, I like this. This is way better in the center. Oh, no. I do not like that part. Get up! And we're going to the right side! Which I don't like either. No, up! Get up! No, gotta get up. I'm up. And got it! Oh no, I see one person finish. Not good!
You got this.
You can see like 4 people up there, and that thing's about to rotate on me. Oh, not anymore. There was 4 people in front of me. What?
No!
What? I guess I didn't jump far out enough. All right, that's it.
Aww.
So close. It's like if we had an action replay, we would go back and look at it and it'd be like, you weren't close enough. Oh my gosh. Oh wait, I forgot the X out. Rip. If you guys want to play, let me know in chat. We'll definitely get you added up on here on Epic Games and technically Epic, no matter what platform you're on. Get you added, we'll get you on here in the game. Have some fun. That's definitely what today's about. It is having fun. Coincidence, it kind of works with my situation that started yesterday. I don't know if it was evening only, but I was like, oh man, I got bad internet? Hello? So like I said, if you want to join up on the games and everything else, let me know. Obviously, it's going to be Epic Game, or everything's cross-platform through Epic's. Name is WB Tech, kind of like how you see on the screen. We'll definitely get you on in here. We got 2 spots open if you want to play. We're just doing solo rounds. We can always do team if you feel like we're lucky enough. But just let me know in chat, and we'll have a good time. Bum, bum, bum. I will say, there's a part of me that wishes I could see how much channel points I would earn just watching my own stream as it's live. So I can compare to, where's everybody else on theirs at? I haven't spent mine once. I'm at 100 and something thousand. Where are you at? It's like another way of doing like expectation mark foliage. Now I want to do it. Hang on a second. And of course, that only took place once you get Streamlabs in. So this is going to be behind probably a lot. I don't remember how long it took until I went Streamlabs. Because I saw everybody doing it, and it was, what do you call it? I like that it had like follow ages and everything else, and someone requested that I had that kind of settings. Follow age. I'm not following myself. Rip.
Wow.
Only if there's a way. Like, how can I be subscribed to myself but I can't follow myself? Like, hello. Go through. Oh, snap! I'm not ready for this. Did somebody grab me? I couldn't even tell. Oh, snap! Get on! And... don't know how I made that. I should have fell. Oh, I get hit with a water balloon.
Incoming water balloon!
I'm trying to think what game this reminds me of. I think it was like Universal, I think, that used to do it as a game show. All right, here we go. It's like he had teams and like a turret gun upstairs, and they had to go and shoot players going through the obstacle course. And if you got hit, you were like eliminated. Oh no, I didn't mean to go up here. I mean down there.
What am I saying?
Come on, Earl. Oh no!
Oh, I ran off that time. I just wasn't expecting the trapeze. Oh, where's this go? It looked like a big mistake.
And it,
oh snap!
I missed trapeze.
Here we go. 13. See, I can't do follow edge, but I can do up time. I don't remember the rest of the rules. Honestly, I feel like I've been playing longer than an hour. Like, hello? I mean, longer than 2 hours?
Come on, little man! You can do it!
Oh, I thought he fell for a second.
Oh, man, that stinks! He almost could have had it. And we gotta find Charlotte somewhere. Oh, there she is.
Da, da, da.
It's like, are you in the same spot when you watch my stream compared to what your screen is?
I haven't checked.
Oh. Because I knew at one point when we played this, and like there was like three of us that used to play this hardcore like every time. It was like, okay, where you at on the screen? I'm like, I'm in the bottom left, but I'm in the top right. I'm like dead center. So I was like, okay, that's not where you're at. For me, you're here. The other one's like right above me. Hello.
Give me a high five, will ya?
Is that a frog bag? That's cute.
A frog bag? Dang, I missed it. What are you? Here we go. Alright, I'm a little confused by this. Oh my gosh, it's a quiz. One of these is the real one. Oh, there we go. Oh, this is a trick. Oh, what the? Hold on a second. I'm confused here. Oh my gosh. It twirled me around. There's more things here than they're actually supposed to be. Which one's the real one? It's not the far right. I'm going here again. It's not here. Wait, I feel like I'm just getting teleported to another room. Oh, wait, never mind. I have no idea what just happened. Wait, what? Oh, okay, I get it now. Very confusing. All right, this is the room, this is the one. I'm assuming you figured it out before I did.
Yeah.
I'm like, sucker, I'm gonna beat you. Wait, this is not the one. Where is it at? Okay, it's this one. I love how it kept teleporting me right back in the game, or the room I was just in.
Oh, we have to hurry.
I know. It just made me realize what was really happening. No, it
was right there!
You got this.
I don't remember what it was. I think it's here.
You got this? Yes.
Why did it feel like I went backwards?
Oh no.
Oh my god.
Oh no.
I felt like I went in the portal that took you backwards because I've already been in this room.
Oh. Because the one you were going to... Oh my god, five remaining. The one you were going to go in, it was the right one. So, that's why I'm alive. I trusted you.
I started paying attention to the floor. I'm like, wait a second. This tells me where to go because I keep being in the same room. Like, oh my gosh, I was supposed to be following the star the whole time. I was like, I'm an idiot. Oh.
No, not this one.
Oh. It's going to be a repeat of last time, except you had more players then.
Awkward.
What was it? You had 16 players, I think, last time?
Yeah.
Here we go.
And we're off!
Remember, stay ahead of whatever track you're running on. Because remember, last time you were in center when it was going really quick, you kind of screwed yourself. Ugh, I gotta change my screen. Oh my god! Trying to rotate my screen, I just see you diving for your death again.
Pokemon in chat!
Let's see if I can catch it while we're cheering her on!
Let's go! You got this!
It's gonna go and do this. Let me get that name tag showing up. I don't know why he doesn't do that. Probably because it knows I'm your teammate. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh!
No. I died.
Alright, if we had a vote who was gonna win this one, I think it's gonna be Droid over here. Oh my gosh, no man looked like he should have died. Look at these spirals here. What are you trying to do? Dance with your little ski outfit here? Oh wow, he actually lost. Okay. I thought Ski Guy was gonna be the one that lost. Oh, it's actually Ski Girl. I just can't see her hair. Okay. That was a pretty good match, though. Good match. you definitely made it past me. I haven't got a chance to try that one out. It's actually been a while since I got to try that match. Let's go ahead. Give my friend a... Oh my gosh, I caught the Pokemon! Let's go! I forgot what I was doing now when I saw the Pokemon said caught.
By WB Tech! Let's go!
Last game playing Astral Ascend! I forgot the radio. Ooh. I imagine if Isaac Biden.
You're making the chaos even more chaotic.
I don't think that's it.
Hope you know that. Ow!
Get him! Get him!
No! Okay, all of you! No! Help!
Yeah, that's right. Everybody help. Needs that sound effect.
I'm dying.
For their life of death. I think that's the second time we heard
that pedal that just ate me.
Somewhat recently.
It ate me alive.
Oh, I forgot what creature I was playing. I think I was playing Venusaur. That's actually, what, Ivysaur now? Oh, no, I was playing Chansey. I think it was like my first, second match with that character, trying to understand it.
I ain't gonna lie, their Elder God is really, really good.
Well, Elder God was bombing.
You can shout out yourself? That's something.
Yeah, a lot of people do it because ever since a programmer, which is known by Gruo, which is what the videos are played by, it'll allow you to show past highlighted clips.
Oh.
So if you're doing something like how I am right now, you should do like a shout out and it'll play a certain one. Whereas there's another one that's a random clip, and a lot of times most people use that for BRB, But the only thing I don't like about it is it doesn't go through all of them. Like, there's signs who will play the same thing over and over. So that's like the one default to it, than just like self-making your own. But I gotta get my stream PC up that can actually handle and render that better, than throw it in a video editing program software. Whoop! I didn't think I was gonna make that without a hammer. Let's go! All right, there we go, there we go. Yeah, we're go. Oh man, I got slapped. Oh, there you are, you're gonna make it, you're gonna make it. Nice dodge of the ball, because I thought I almost got hit. Woo!
We got a dare, fellas, we did it.
Ooh, where was this at? This was underground? All right, I forgot about that location. That area is rough. Oh man, I remember I was playing on satellite internet back when I had it, when this game came out for free on PlayStation. Ooh, trying to jump through those square areas was rough. And that internet was like worse than what I'm going through right now. Because it was definitely not stream material. It was like, going live? Failed to stay live. It's like, okay, it didn't even put out 1 second of video at all. Just said, hey, you're live! Just kidding! Alright. Alrighty then, just gotta stay in the square zone.
Like,
It knows we love this match. Hopefully you'll nail it. I think every time you played this one so far, you've not made it once. So let's see a victory change on that.
I think I only made it once, but the rest, no.
Oh, I thought you haven't made it once, but that's good that... No! Put on the wrong side! Alright, so... Good luck to me. Oh, no, 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 no. No! I got pushed backwards by the trapeze. Oh, that thing just keeps spinning. That was not what I was planning. Put me on the right side. Put me on the right side. Yes! Here we go. Easy money. No! I got body blocked! Watch, he's going to throw me on the other side now. Whoops! No! I'll have to try. Oh my gosh, I got hit by the fan. That was doing pretty good. Yes, my favorite side. Let's go. Oh, no, 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 no. I can't. No, 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 no. I got, I dove right into it. All right, one more time, one more time. Let's go. Oh my gosh, that threw very high. All right, I'm on. Let's go. 51. 60. 70. We're about for liftoff! No, 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 no! We're at 80! We're at 80! Stay on! 90! No! 96. So close to getting eaten off. 9 people have qualified. 10. I'm on number 11. Can't tell if that was Mr. Wizard or Mr. Wheezing. You got this! Come on! Do-da-do-da! Yeep, yeep. She was number 19. Oh, what is that? Looks like a brain with a, like the Roman, like, crown of feathers. Or not feathers, but, vines. That's what's up right there. Let's go. We're playing. Oh, wait, oh. We're really playing Stomp the Ground. Okay.
The rhinos.
I used to make this in the past, but recently last night, trying this first time on console, I just don't know how to stay out of the face of a rhino. Oh, there's only one. That's going to be a little bit easier.
Yeah,
last night was three.
Yeah.
Something would be fun with more rhinos. I love how they speed up the music here. That person's like, I'm gonna just keep staying on the trampoline. Oh my gosh, he's there before you get out of there!
No!
I lost your name! Where
I got yeeted.
All by myself in the land with the rhinosaurus. Oh, no, no, don't look at me!
Don't look at me! No!
I said, don't. Don't. Oh, he went eating.
Why are you looking at me? What did I ever do to you?
No. Oh, where do you go?
Ah!
Oh, he's still in. All right. Dang, he can't kill nobody here.
Come on, you're supposed to eliminate the competition for me.
Oh, dang, he didn't even hit none of them? It's like he stops right in the midst of their face.
Like, hi guys, let's give you a kiss.
There I go.
No. You always did better on that event on me. Oh, five people, okay.
Or was it more than five people? I swear it went 20, 15.
Yeah.
I was expecting it to be less people fell off.
I'm gonna grab something to eat, so.
Alright, go ahead.
Good luck.
We'll see how I do. Alright. Jump club, let's go! I think the last time we did this one today, I think I failed it? No. I survived by pure luck. Someone hit the goo before me. Oh, we're gonna have two green spinners. Okay. That's how they're gonna play this.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I see a snowman. Come on.
And they're throwing fruit at me! Not cool!
Hey, look out. We got a fruit here, guys.
My God! No!
I couldn't see fast enough. No, that wasn't grand final. They wanted seven people eliminated, or six people eliminated, which means you go from 15 to 8, if I remember correctly.
Oh snap, we got Sandy Starfish.
Wait, Sandy Starfish? This sounds like where everybody got their SpongeBob and everything else. Once again, if you're out there, you want to play, let me know. We'll hop you right in the game here. Go ahead and ready up. I'm not sure if I can do it without her or not. We'll find out. Probably have to boot myself out.
Leave the party! Start it again! Donut, wish me luck!
Alrighty, guys, here we go. We're going for another fall here. Question is, will we succeed? It might get lonely out there, guys, but we'll make it. We'll make it. Just keep swimming.
Well, technically, it's tundra.
Do you remember how this one worked? There is a giant puppy dog in the background. Oh, no, he's not. That's one of the characters we played. I forgot when he came out.
Ooh.
So it tells me walking on the ground is going to be very, very rough. If I remember correctly, but I played this last night. I just don't remember the map. Oh well. 28, Scottish Survive. I'm assuming there's not that many people in this first round. Oh, snap!
Taken out by a cherry. Look out, guys.
No, it's not a cherry. It's strawberry, sorry.
I don't know my fruits today.
And... oh! It's like playing Rocket Soccer with robots or something. Saw that coming.
Who has an arrow?
Oh my gosh! I wasn't expecting that.
Hey.
I can't believe I actually made that.
Ching ching!
Go, 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 go!
Yes!
Woohoo! Got it! And here we go, we got Superior Squall 64 going down the center, and he's gonna almost take a jump there. He hits more wind there, almost came close to the jumping pad again. He's gonna make the jump, and he falls in between the goal line. Does not qualify. I don't think he was gonna qualify even if he hit the sides. But that was very close though. And the count is dropped. We got 28 survivors. Christmas tree. Couldn't tell if that was a shark or a blue penguin, but I don't think I've seen a beak, so we'll go with a shark. Not sure what kind of shark, but okay. Let's see. This guy forever. I don't remember when that came out. We got Soda Can, which was a paid content in the original game series. I don't know what that was. Looked like they had like mix, like dog hood, upper body with bottom, bird. Oh, how many spinners is this? I wasn't paying attention. All right, we got two of these guys. Here we go. Here we go. We got a Pokemon hopped in chat, and it's a Kingler. I definitely don't have a Kingler. Oh, I jumped too early. Gotta keep track of where those things are at. It's a lot easier when you got a whole. Oh my gosh! Face planted. I thought I was gonna get screwed coming up here because, like. Yeah, bundle people. I just see the green just taking them all out. Like, they can't even get over it. I was like, let's have her catch a Kingler real quick.
Kingler! Kingler! Pokecat! Da-da-da!
I still wish, in this Pokemon community type deal, that they actually allowed you to, what was it? Actually trade with other players? Because I think it'd be better as a community base than doing Wonder Trade. I bet a lot of you guys will like that a lot more. You get some people, they see more Pokemon that are not repeating than others. And it's hard to say it's like that on different people's streams. Because it's really not like that, honestly.
Dun-dun, dun-dun.
Okay, here we go, here we go. This match, we're going down the pipe dream again. Let's see if we can rock and suck 'em. Oh snap, I actually caught the Kingler. Let's go! Wow, that was a weird. I mean, it seemed like I got stuck in between it. Alright, I like this side better. Oh no, I don't. No, I don't. They put me on the wrong side. Hey, I got through that better. Alright, stay to the right, stay to the right. Oh no, it put me on this side.
RIP! No!
Oh, cool. I'll accept that.
Fair play! Oh, no!
Definitely the wrong side. Oh, oh, nope, 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 nope. I didn't think I was gonna make it in time.
And let's go!
Ah, failed.
Drop, drop, drop!
Hey, we're going, we're going, we're going, and... Get in, get in, get in, get in! Come on, up, 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 up! Four jumps! And... Not the trapeze this time. I got screwed over that too many times.
Sorry for taking too long.
No, you're good, you're good, you're good. I ended up losing the match you walked out on. I don't remember what that was now. I think it was the jumping pad. I could not see past the stupid bumper because it gave me like a face plant, like in your face type deal. So I ended up losing on that one. And then I started a new one after that. So, bam!
I figured depending on what you had to do for food wise, I was like, let me start a new match real quick.
Yeah, it's okay.
So if I survived the next falling round, I could have probably came out of that about time you came back for how quick you were. I missed the team event ones. I think they should really bring that one back. Cause this picture makes it seem like it's that event. Like you have to work together, get a ball down the hill type deal, or I forgot what the other one was. It wasn't a soccer ball. But I haven't hit that one once. But this hoverboard, this specifically one, I've been getting screwed over on. So let's see how that goes. I've really gotta get myself a stream deck to make this easier. There's times I just feel like I can't slap that mute button when I need to cough. Oh! Let me do it. No! It came down so quick! Oh, through. Keep your dirty little paws off me, you little fishtail wagger pirate! You! Alright. So last time, I ended up underneath it. I feel like I cheated. But I don't think you're gonna hop on those little pads right there. Alright. Alright, there we go. Oh my gosh! No! I'm fine with this. Alright, so this should be, like, water? So I just gotta understand this and not die from it. Come on! No! Oh, no! Okay, so I was supposed to jump when it goes down.
No!
I never even see this part of the board. This looks so easy on this side. You jump. And you jump. I look at it, it looks more like something you grab, but it's not. Alright, what is it? You hop here. And you can just get blown over by fans. That's all you need to do. Oh, I can't believe I messed up. Because I think what happened was when the other people jumped that were in front of me, they managed to jump at the right time as it came down. And I was too busy waiting for it to go up so I could jump underneath it. So that's what screwed me on there. I just didn't jump or judge the height thing all correctly. Because like, about the time I jumped, is like I hit the bottom of it when it wasn't moving. So I was like, rip. Oh, no. We want friend back. All right, here we go. Inviting Donut. If I can figure that out. Ba-da-dim. Inviting friend number one coming on in. Anybody else like to join? Feel free to answer. Ba-da. And until we hear a words up, we're going ready. What's shift 3? Oh, that's friends list. So wonder what that was. Oh my gosh.
It's just a fake tab.
Wait, what?
It's a fake tab.
Yeah. Just allows you to see who's like actually on before you pull up the invite tab. Yeah. It's like save yourself a skip. See friends. Probably send an invite that way. Still hated the internet connection being like messed up yesterday. Like, we had some good moments on there. Like stuff that was like worthy of watching over and over.
Yeah.
It's almost like I wish you guys had something recorded on your side to be so I can watch myself. Like. Gosh, I'm a space alien! Bing, teleport. Beam me up, Scotty.
That's a lot of... That's cute.
Wait, what happened?
There's an axolotl skin.
Oh, I don't even know what that is! Oops, I wasn't paying attention. I was trying to look for the skin.
It's going, like, in the front. It's pink.
Front and pink. Okay. Let's see if I can get to the front and look for pink. I'm coming! Get out of my way! Why do I feel like that fan used to spin the other way?
And bam!
Ooh, I see spikes. I can imagine if when they did the spikes design, it actually just like did damage to you and you just like disintegrate and you have to start over. Then so much like bounce you. I thought I just see a squirrel, but I can't see who it is. Oh, I see bunny ears.
There's a bunny.
Oh, heck. I totally missed this update. So many people running to the end.
Get off me!
Woo-hoo! You're lucky it's 41 or I'd be mad.
Oh my god.
Oh no, you can do this. We believe in you. Oh, looking the wrong way. Oh my gosh, oh my god. Do it.
No!
It's always when you're like, I'm actually going to make it this time. Someone goes and ends. Hey, there's a little mouse on that person's head. Is that supposed to be like imitation of Remy? Oh, they fell. Bye! All right, where are they at on this screen? Too late, you disappeared.
Oh, I just really wanted to know what the heck that was.
Wait, there's an invisible dude there? Hello? There's one I haven't done forever. Memory tile. Slime clot. Oh no. I've yet to do this on PC, so we're gonna watch me fail. Really good with a controller. Luckily, it's less people, so a majority of us shouldn't make it. Because remember correctly, this is elimination with no requirement of people have to cross the finish line. Because they know a majority of the people cannot make it up the slime. Alright, here we go. Have you did this course yet? Whoa, why does that slime look like it's going really quick? Oh my god, that slime is going up faster than I've ever remembered. Go, 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 go.
Yeah, it's a little, it's like fully pink. With little spikes.
Spikes? I think I've seen that somewhere.
Yeah.
That's a crown. Oh no! 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 I did not think it was the bounce you that way. That's on me. Alright, let's see. What's the name?
I don't remember. Crown. I didn't check.
Flowers. I can't see who you are. You're gonna die. Flowers. Guess no cool fan air coming into my room. Hopefully that didn't pick up and register. Oh, is that it? Is that it? Is that it?
Yeah.
I can't think of what it reminds me of. It kind of reminds me of the one of the Pokemon with a fishtail and all that. Like a wobble. No, not Wobbuffet. The one that's like Wobbuffet.
Yeah, I know which one you're talking about. And yeah, kind of.
It's something with a Q. It's not Wobbuffet. It's something with a Q. What is that Pokemon? Oh, gosh. It's also water type. And if I remember correctly, it was a better fighter than Wobbuffet. Because Wobbuffet's always been a defender class. I don't remember if one of the generation seasons that came out, if...
A Whopper?
Whooper, yeah, Whooper.
Whooper.
Whooper. There we go, that's all you had to say. That's all you had to say. I was like, I know it. And so you said Whopper, I'm thinking, oh, I can go for a Whopper right now. Wait a second, it's not food, it's a Whooper. Whoop, whoop. Whoopa, whoopa. Actually, I don't remember how they speak. Yeah, definitely look like a Whooper, but with curly fries and all that. Curly fries. I must be hungry because I'm talking about food. And I ate in the beginning of the stream. You guys all watched it.
And no, it wasn't fake food. Look at that. It looks like brains, but it's actually shells. Okay, remember how this works again? Follow the star.
Okay.
The star does not turn at joints.
The star.
Yeah. So here's the star. Go here. Go back. And to the far right. All right. Star. Come and here. And through here. Woohoo! And... all right. Comes at me. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Comes at me and goes this way. And okay, it's this one over here. I wonder if that it has a design here. Can't see the center, can't see the center. There it is. Comes out, goes this way. On my way, on my way, on my way. I'm trying to follow this. Trying to follow this. Oh my gosh, I don't know which one it is. I think it's this one. Yes, it is. Hopefully you watch me go through it. Oh, I see you're ahead of me. Oh my gosh, don't hit me. Was that it?
Yeah.
For a second, I'm like, it's all the one with the X's, but it's not fully true that. Can't see, can't see. Another Pokemon in chat. All right, this comes out, comes over here, comes on back, and... zigzags, comes back. Aha! This one. Oh my gosh, someone teleported right in front of me. Okay, so. Gotta go, gotta go, gotta go, gotta go, gotta go, gotta go, gotta go. And. Aha! Oh, I crossed? Nice! Oh gosh, that must be a new Pokemon. I don't even know what the heck that is. Hello? Pokey catch. That must be the Scarlet and Violet's new Pokemon. I don't know how you say it. I don't know if they're doing a Pokemon season based off of this version.
Oh my god, what's the name? Alright, no.
I have no idea.
I can't.
I look at this, I'm thinking this is a new Pokemon generation. I've never seen this name. Hey, there's a Gritch. Yeah, I didn't. It stinks that when we played that last, and that was the day I think it was, right? We did this one for the first time ever. That I didn't realize you had to follow the maze on the ground.
I didn't know you had to do that.
Not when I first did it, I was just guessing. I'm like, okay, I don't know how you tell. And next time I look down, I'm thinking, wait, there's a star. The star doesn't break up. I'm like, hello, let's follow this. All right, here we go, here we go. All right, I caught one of that is too. I'm gonna look that up later after stream. Dun, 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 dun. Ooh, okay. Dun, 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 dun. Oh my gosh! Oh snap!
Oh, someone threw me.
No! You're off?
Yeah.
No, Jonah! Why? Why? Ooh, ooh, ooh. Hi! I don't know how you do emotes on the PC.
I think it's either 1, 2, or 3, something like that.
Oh, it is!
Yeah.
It's all the numpads. Oh no, round over!
There I go.
Do, do, do! Don't fall! Stay! I don't care! Stay! No! One, two. fell after two bounces. You're like, I will never leave you! Bye! Oh, gosh. Dun-dun-dun, dun-dun-dun. Hey, 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 hey,
I'm still curious what that sound effect is in the background, because to me, it sounds like someone's in the background going like, hey. But realistically, I don't think it is. Oh, this one's... seems different. Or maybe it's just my head. Nah, it's not different.
No, it's the same.
Here we go. I don't remember having pills in this group, but don't fall. Oh, I made it through. Oh my gosh, I barely made it through that. Without falling off. Anybody want a star? Maybe a planet? Maybe a controller? Oh, I want a planet. Oh, I got hit by the planet. Oh, there's a bolt. Let me up. Alright. Oh, no, don't do that! Don't do that! Exactly what happened last time. Oh gosh. I didn't think I was making it through that. Alright, there's five of us. Six of us. There's supposed to be more than that. Oh, I see the marks. The one that almost fell off. He's like, oh crap, we're supposed to get hit. He's like, I thought this little... paddles were a trap. But I found out there's no feet. Final five. Oh, the sixth one didn't make it. Was there like a limit to how many people survived that one? Because I thought it was just survive.
I don't think so. I think most of them survived.
Oh, man. All right, so first one to the key. First one to the egg. Here we go. Oh, no, falling platforms. Hey, look, there's a horsey. And that little weird, scary little octopus? Moment of truth. The platforms will fall. Dun-dun-dun. Dun-dun-dun. Everybody in their own corner. I'm gonna stay on this blue tile. Oh my gosh, first tile. Why is the top spinning faster than the bottom? I don't like this. Okay. Alright, I want to get to the other side first. So I know how that's going to play. Okay. Normally it tries to divide us, but not this time. Don't bounce underneath me! Just have to eliminate four people. There's five of us. Okay. Oh wait, this is the winner round. Come on, won't you just guys take the fall for us? No! Oh man, I thought someone didn't survive there for a second. So bottom's finally gone faster. Okay. No! Stop being little brats! Come on, we got this! Come on, show me skills. Don't play that way. Show me your skills. So I want to see how fast this thing will go. It's been a while. So I'm like, these things really do kick up in speed really quick. You're only allowed two platforms. They're nice enough to do two platforms. Here we go. This thing's going quick. Come on, show me skills. Show me your skills. He's ready to grab me. Just watch. Try not to be too far forward because you're going to get screwed here soon. Wait, the side of the bumper. Oh my gosh.
One out.
Oh my gosh, we only got one eliminated. Come on. This reminds me when this game first came out. It was so laggy. You're like, oh, he's going out. And you realize, oh, it was a glitch. He didn't really get hit by the bar.
Come on. Come on.
Time it. Time it. Time it. What is this? Four jumps and you finally get the big bar? Whoop. Almost got taken out by that. Whoop. This side. Yes! There goes... Oh, gosh. How do you say that name? Because I didn't have time to look at it and read it properly, but it's Pro... Peekaboo? Oh. I got lucky on that one. I should have been swept off my feet. Technically, I kind of was. Just not fully. Oh, my gosh! It's turbo time! Let's go! Will Tech make it?
Tech. He's our man.
Oh, another one fell out. Let's go.
One more.
Yes! Oh, he got back up on his feet first. Come on, Bri. Show me how pro you are. Show me you're a pro. No grabbies. I'd messed up on that one.
No, you were so close.
He went too far back.
Aww. You were really, really close.
Oh, boy.
He got Steph time. Oh my gosh. I just got a little too happy, moved a little too far back prejudging him. But that second part just said, hi-ya! Like, thank you, Bar.
That's why I stopped talking. I didn't want to, like, distract you.
Oh, I would have distracted myself one way or another. He was a good pro. He was a good pro. He timed it out right. He's like, why are you moving backwards, bro? Get up here. Get up here. Oh, man, gosh. Here we go. Here we go. Everybody, here we go. Yes, we're going to hit the parade. I look like my computer was lagging up a little bit. I'm like, no! Afraid to see how bad it is when I rewatch it later. Ooh. Doesn't help either. I erased everything off my network. Dealing with this whole network thing. Restarting my whole entire wireless network and all that. So I gotta reprogram everything before I go back to bed. Ah, no! I can definitely see the lagginess right there. It felt very choppy. Hopefully by January 10th, we'll have something to help upgrade this until we get the stream PC back up and going, so it won't be as bad watching me play. Still can't help the internet speed, though. SpongeBob, look out! Oh my gosh. See, I knew there was a different way how this goes. It's been a while since I've seen that one. But that way is way easier than left and right swinging. Oh! There we go, there we go! Through the finish line!
Dun, 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 dun. No, I will make it.
Oh, you didn't make it?
No.
No?
No.
No!
It be that way sometimes.
Oh, man! I thought you were right behind me. Hey, look, there's Mr. Krabs! So we know there's at least three SpongeBob characters in this game. They keep showing a lot of the classic ones. Do. I'm probably like one out of a rare few that actually chooses to wear the classic ones. I think it was about season 3 or 4 where I didn't play it as much on the console when this game first came out. I'm trying to think, you're talking this game's like maybe 3 years old now? 3, 4 years? No, it can't be 4. Because they do like 2 seasons in a year, I think it was. I think the season started over when it came to this game. I don't remember.
Oh. What are you in?
There we go. And Jumpalooja. Oh, nice. I'm hitting every single one this time. Is that a pink SpongeBob? Hello? No, oh, that bounced me away. Rip. I hate the camera view right now.
No. Rip. All right.
Yeet! Yeet!
Alright, up. No, stop flipping me!
What's up with the fireworks? I hear fireworks!
Saw that coming? Yeah, finally! Okay. I messed up. Alright, back to the original strat. And one, two, three. Uh-oh, nine more left for the spot. Wee-hee! For 24. For a second, I'm like, I'm not gonna make it! Fuck out!
Oh no! He'll never make any more Krabby Patties with this loss. Poor Mr. Krabs.
Trying to recognize a lot of the classics. You're talking, ooh, Sonic. What did you have to do? You had to get that through a special event. And I don't think they ever brought that one back. That was like almost season 3 when that one came out. It was for a very short time to get that event. You had to fly through the battle pass, but I didn't remember there was something else you had to do.
Hey. Block party, let's go!
Now, you get to watch me perform.
Alright, Tech, let's see how bad we do today. Just don't fall off!
Okay, let's go. A lot of console players.
Who needs a play? Well, the guy just goes and falls off. Oh my god.
I don't think he knew you were supposed to stay on. Dang, you're gonna be the easy ones to start off with? Sometimes I hate those because it's what's after them is what kills you.
Oh, no one caught a Metapod! I didn't even know there was a Pokemon in chat!
Too much excitement!
Too much rage!
Oh, a lot of hands grabbing up here. A lot of hands. Don't go too far back, Tech. It's a little scary. I don't want to be caught up with this crowd. Oh, jumping. We're jumping. Hello.
Oh, there it is!
Whoop, 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 whoop! Oh. Jumping puzzle. Let's go.
One! Tubby, two! Oh my gosh! Three! Run!
That's right, you keep holding up that number one finger for me.
We're number one! We're number one!
I had to move just in case because it looked like it was going to block off there. The whole thing! Everybody through the tiny hole? Oh no, not this one. This is where everybody starts screwing each other.
Get over! Dodge! Weave! Turtle dive! Something! I don't know!
Oh, they're being nice to us right now. Used to be like, you gotta run way over here. Run way over here. Like, to the very far edges. They kept everything really close. How many people did we lose? Did we lose Sonic? I didn't see Sonic at the end. Okay, we didn't keep Sonic. I didn't see him. He was very noticeable in my face the whole time. What the world are you? I couldn't even tell what he is. Like, I noticed he has a toupee hair, but under, like, the shirt and down, I didn't even know what it was.
one?
Let's see if we'll find him again. Yeah, it's like a toupee hair. The middle's yellow on the shirt. I forgot what the color was on the outside. Whatever, it's like a part. Nah, can't be, but probably like a pirate shirt with pants, maybe?
Where's he at?
Oh, he's at the very end, front left. Jumps.
Isn't that like a nutcracker?
I don't know what he is, but maybe he's a superhero? Gosh, someone keeps... I saw that being on you, I was screwed. That was my fault for trying to take a shortcut. Every time I jumped up, someone would like bounce right in front of me. I was like, come on! That was my fault. I thought I could try something new. Everybody kept doing it. It's not the right way to do it. That's one way to die, which obviously you can tell right there. I'm falling, start diving, and the thing pushes me. No! Da-da-da. If everybody wants to play, let me know! Because we'll try to pick you up. We'll love to have other players. See how long we've been playing this? Almost 2 hours and 30 minutes. Probably give it roughly 3 hours in, we might switch up the content. Depending on who all doesn't want to play.
I might have to leave. Because I have to watch a 1 hour video for my class.
Oh, no problem. If you gotta do school, you definitely can.
Yeah. But it's okay.
And here I thought
I also work tomorrow.
Oh, work. Yes, you do. Whenever you have to go, you just let me know.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
Hey, hey. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Yeah, so depending on what time that is you gotta do, we can always switch games now, but I can always come back to this game later.
Okay.
And we're off, we're coming. And I'm gonna chill. Why am I getting body block here?
Oh no.
A group of people just get whacked and slung right at me, buddy. Did someone grab me in midair? I couldn't tell, but it showed like a grab marker. Oh, rip. I got hit. And we're going. Let's go. Come on. You got to qualify. Through the fan. Superman. Going through the sides. That's always worth it.
Best. Fan.
Oh, that's why I don't go through the edges. Ah. Oh, no. I just didn't get the far enough jump. Oh, look. It said I hit a check mark to say, oh, my gosh. That was on turbo speed there. Oh my gosh, I don't know how I did that. It's going so fast, you literally fly. You have to jump before you get close to the fan, it feels like. All right, come on, you got this. Do it from the outside. Outside, I believe in you. 18 spots left. Oh, snap! Oh, yeah, you gotta swing out wide when it comes to that. There you go, you hit your mark, and whoop, too late. That spins faster than it normally does. So you have to jump early, so it's like, one, two, jump. Oh wait, you went to the center. Let it take you, and just jump when you're at the very edge. You have to do it early. No! I kept watching you walk backwards. I don't wanna go! Whoa, who are you? Well, who he is, he just fell? Kind of look like something you do from wrestling? Oh my gosh. That was a good match. Da-da-da. Da-da-da-da-da. Is that a camel? I think it was a camel with a hat on. All right. Puzzle path. Let's see how fast I go here. So we go down, curve, down, out. And dead end. That's not the right path. Must be over here. So come out. Hit up. Eat. Oh. And come around. here, and I didn't get to finish. Boot. Oh, I didn't trace it. Oh, they actually changed it this time? To the far left. Oh. Okay, let's go. I still can't believe that first time doing that, it kept throwing me backwards. Like back through the teleporter. There was a moment I thought X on the ring was the spot that told me where to go. No! I didn't mean to do that. Alright, I hit the right spot, and I'm going to here. Maybe I did it? I swore I went to the right spot. Oh, no, I did that time. Oh, why did it stop? Why did it stop? No, stop it! Trying to follow the ring here. Okay, it's this one. Finish!
10th place.
I got a little weird there. I didn't think I was gonna do it. Oh, will he do it? Will he figure it out? Nope. Too busy wanting to play with a fan. Dun-dun-dun. And 24 remain. Let's see if he survived. Oh, nope, he did. Was that supposed to be Frog Eyes? So there's a bird. Don't recognize that one. Oh, it's a shield! Maybe that's what I saw. Looks like a turkey flying through the sky. Ba-da-da-dum. Okay. I've got first place on this in a while. I think, what, last night I only crossed the finish line first once? Was it? Alrighty then, here we go. Race to the finish! First to the key! First to the egg! Burp. And... A chica! Yeah! Get up! Let me through! And to the right we go! Don't hit me! When I'm trying to fly! Alright, here we go! Where are we going? To the center! Oh, to the far left, okay. I can do this. I enjoy this. Ow! Let me up! Through and ooh, and for a space cadet. And come on! And we got it. Going for the score. Forget it. We're going to the outside, jetpack style. Eats up more time, but it's a guarantee. Victory! Brr. Oh, it went over the sign.
Didn't see that one coming.
Oh no! Bye, little guy! Oh, bye to you too? Oh no! Shark tail! You ain't gonna make it. As I switch to the next person. Da-da-da-da. I love the whole, like, shirt with the number one ribbon on the back. That looks kind of cool. A little too taunting for my taste, but That's what's up. Let's go! Got Knight at the very bottom or a Scuba? I don't know which. Give me something fun.
You got this.
Oh, the fan wanting. I'm like, what is a Swiveler? Alrighty then. Avoid the fan. Do lots of cool rates. And run pretty quick. Alright, here we go. Avoid the fan! Remember correctly, that fan does spin. Go! Oh, I jumped too early. Oh my gosh, I'm getting thrown around. Look at that! All we gotta do is lose one person. That I know of. That's pretty much how my match went the one time. In the water. You'd lose. Good day. 9 players remain. Final round. I didn't even catch how many people we lost. What was it, 3? Give us like team soccer or something. Something fun. Oh wait, you can't do team soccer. It's on numbers. Oh, final round is a Kraken. I never did understand this one. Avoid jumping on the pattern tile to prevent Kraken tentacles. Okay, so we summoned the tentacles. We enjoyed jumping the pattern. Oh no! I meant to make it disappear there again. I meant to bring out the tentacles on purpose on them. Yeah, that's the point. You gotta purposely get the tile to disappear to bring out the tentacles. Because you wanna get the tentacles to hit the other people. Now, did you say you wanna try a different game as we take a break from this game? Alright, that sounds good, Hurry up! She wants to play one more round! Then we gotta make sure she does your work. Dun da 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 da. Here we go! Alright, here we go, guys! And the key words, can we do it? We'll never know. But again, if you want to play and you're out there and you want to have fun tonight, let us know if you got the game's Fall Guys and want to join in on us. Just let me know and we'll eat you in the game. How many Pokemon have I been missing here? I knew I missed the Metapod. We just now got the Lampet, if I remember correctly how you say it. I'm pretty sure I got it wrong, but I'm pretty sure it's Lampet. Just ended. If I remember correctly, it comes back roughly every 15-25 minutes. So we'll see how that goes. Oh, treetop tumble. Did we do this one?
I don't think so.
Yeah, we have.
Yeah?
Yeah. Remember the swirl right there you struggle with?
Yes.
She always remembers that swirl.
I'm traumatized.
My life is over! And here we go. Oh my gosh, everybody's jumping in front of my face.